Stuck inside your love cycle. I read your love Bible. We give the hug at it.
Alright, so let's start this. We go first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope.
No, okay. They are going first. My next question. So.
Oh, okay.
So you pick your first question you want to ask.
We're gonna get Martha. He's shaking. Yo.
Don't be scared,
man. I ask first?
Yes.
What did I call you when I introduced you to my mom?
If she
doesn't
say the same thing, okay.
She has to write it down.
Just write it down.
Wait, write it down or say it?
Both.
Write it down.
I didn't write to say because I always
write it down.
Okay.
You just say it.
Write it down.
I can let you. I think you can just say it. I trust you. Just say it.
Yeah, just say it.
Whatever. Just say it.
Whatever. Your girlfriend?
Huh?
Was it? You call me your girlfriend, right?
What? You're asking me the
question? No. You call me your girlfriend.
That's what you say.
I'm going to stick to that.
Finally.
Okay, don't say it until the end.
No, we have to wait. No, you ask the question, then we reveal. So then, no, he actually.
Wait, what, huh?
So do I reveal now?
Yes, reveal now.
Okay, the answer was my little boo thing.
Oh. No.
Yeah,
I know.
That's why she lost.
Yeah, that's why I was looking you in my
eyes. No point for
you. I was looking you in the eyes on this opinion.
Yeah.
I forgot that we're not on the same team just a second ago. Shit.
No, I asked the question.
I asked questions for her to win.
This one you have to write down.
And I will. I can just say it.
What is my full mobile / cell phone number?
Yeah. Write that shit down.
I told you I remember it by heart.
Write that down, good. I gotta do that. Give me like 2 days. I'm gonna remember yours.
Yeah, get the right. I told you this.
Hey, so
that's all I know. I don't know the last four.
I know. I already knew that you remember because I was like, I can't
remember
that shit.
No, I remember because I just used it at food.
Outstanding. Hey, whoa, good cuz? Like, yeah,
see these numbers? It's a good thing I didn't have that right there.
Imagine I would have
to
punch
you. Can you hum it? Hum it.
No.
Yeah, I'm just
fucking. Remember the last four is easy.
I know, that's
how I gotta get the area code and the other.
I actually said the last four digits. Unintentional. No, but the humming just sounds like it.
Video, I gotta catch all the sound of her failing.
Oh, okay.
Is that your final answer?
Actually, wait. Let me.
Is that your final answer?
You can't take your
read it to us, please.
718.
That's
a 718.
918.
I'm impressed.
Wrong.
That you failed. Oh,
yeah.
You should have
put it on a
regular piece
of paper. No, I'm sorry.
The answer is.
I got this right.
That's the easiest one.
No point for
Keith. He did say he was going to get the last
one. Okay, motherfuckers.
It's my turn.
What was the first movie we watched
on FaceTime? Oh, that's easy.
I said it.
Oh, yeah. 365 days.
Hold on, let me see.
Look at her face.
Was that the first movie
on FaceTime? Yes, that was. That was the first one, yes.
I'm retarded then.
You put assassin, didn't you? That was after. I still get a point.
Well, he just said it before you. That's true. Yeah.
How did I forget that?
That was suck.
Don't be suck because you don't get a point.
It was 365 and then assassin.
Okay, this is easy but hard.
Remember I was struggling, I had to go on the laptop?
Yeah. What's my favorite chip?
Munchos.
Didn't we just say we can't say what's food?
That's a point for me.
That is.
One of the questions I was going to ask. Okay, we'll do that. Talk about it.
All right.
All right. You got this one. I'm so proud of you right now.
What?
Fill in the blank. You blank blank exclamation point.
Rasa Pala.
You got this, I'm telling you. You blank blank exclamation point. You do get this. I'm telling you. Don't overthink it.
It's too late. I already overthought it.
It's so easy.
Just think. You blank blank exclamation point doesn't make any sense.
all the time. Does she not?
Yes.
Thank you.
All right, say it.
Is she not again? Okay.
No. Do you want to get mad?
Yeah,
because
that's so like.
You say it all the time. We say it all the time.
Oh, you make me weak in the knees?
That's more. It's two blank words. You say you make me weak in the knees.
You make me weak in the knees.
Two blanks. That means two words.
She got it right?
Babe, that's all I say all the time.
You deaf donut.
Wait, babe, you can't. That's like so like.
Challenging.
Yes. That's so much. You said you had easy questions.
That was easy. We said you deaf donut all the time.
And we also say you make me weak in the knees all the time.
I said we don't. We sing that. We don't say that.
Okay. You can answer the question that you crossed.
All right.
To make it a little more better.
Okay. You're going to get this one.
You said that on the last two questions.
I think you're overthinking it, because I know you would have got those. You're just overthinking all. I told you. I
put. Okay, you could have just gave me a hint, Gordon Ramsay, and that would have been so much better.
That's so fucking cheap. That's why.
Okay.
Hell's Kitchen.
So.
Ask the question.
Go ahead. Ask
that. Oh, so we're not counting that?
No.
Okay, cool. We're not counting that. All right, babe. What food do I associate with you every time I see you?
Why
is
she
not
asking these questions
that
I don't
know?
Oh,
you don't?
She do know,
but
it's like...
She's thinking too
much. Yeah, basically. The first
thing
I saw when I saw
you. Oh. Caramel? Zach, you getting mad,
though. I thought she would have
been. I was close with the phone.
No.
He was
way off.
Wait, listen, the game was... I'm not getting married to
him. I'm not mad. She's overthinking
same,
it.
Same.
What was it?
My French toast.
Oh. What was the first thing you like?
I don't even have to...
My questions are way easier.
I'm so...
Ready?
Mine are way easier. I love you.
When and where was our first kiss?
Wow.
The day.
I couldn't ask you that one.
That the day that we
fought.
Yeah, that was late.
Day one.
All right, March. Wait.
Wrong guy.
Wait.
She said, wrong guy.
Wait. I love you.
Stop. I don't even want to ask this because I know this is what you're not going to get.
You said where, right?
When and where?
In the kitchen.
Okay, you got that. What's the address? We'll block it out. Zip code and everything.
She got it right.
And it's like, I think the
who?
I guess.
The what?
It's the day of the cookout. Remember the cookout?
You remember the time?
That's your final answer.
Yes.
She got it. She got it for you.
Oh, look at y'all knowing each other and shit.
You see? I'm about it right there.
Yo, when he wrote that, I was like, this nigga is sick.
I said,
I put kitchen though.
Where's our scoreboard?
Right here.
Oh. That's
yours.
Okay. Oh, you wrote one already. Okay.
Is it our turn?
This is yes, your turn.
Oh, what is the first game we played through
text?
No.
Don't keep that. One more time.
We literally played this the entire first time of us talking. We played it. I randomly started playing it. Yeah, and then we kept playing it, and we kept going. Even throughout the day we played.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, one more try.
Okay, that's fine, thank you. Game. Oh! It was, does it count as a game?
Just
say it. That is a game.
Say it.
It was your last chance.
It's not on the floor, I know, yeah. But we created it. It was, what do we like more? We asked which song do we enjoy.
Pick a song.
Is that what you call it? Pick a song, then. But yeah, I get it.
What do you like more?
Yeah.
Yeah. He knew what I was talking about.
Yeah, I did. I just know what to say because we did that for literally. We did that from the night.
You're gonna have to give her another chance. You're still.
We did that from the night to the morning. Because we gave her. I gave her another chance.
Yeah.
No, she already asked. Oh no.
No, I asked her.
Oh, okay.
Okay. How many years?
JoJo. Next. Like next.
Hey,
Tasha.
Yeah. How many years? I was in close again.
I didn't even know this. Whoa, holy.
Am I
talking
to this?
Hey. You
want
me to start at the bar now?
You hear me call it Uber. For yourself.
Who is that knowing shit and shit?
Five? Oh my god!
I had to say that.
Yo, you missed. No, you know what I mean? You know I'm weak? Because he did this as wait.
Yo,
no, I'm joking. I
knew it was fun. Wait, I hope so.
I know he didn't do five at first. It was
wait. I knew it was five.
He was
five.
He went wait and went. I was like, oh, okay. He was confused at first, but he was sure when he was at five. He was like, yeah, I'm staying with that.
They took it.
All right, come on, guys. You're doing good though.
No. No.
All right. It's gonna work.
Like a stupid question.
It's not a stupid question.
It's not a stupid question. Let me
read it.
Let me make sure.
I'm going to take my 5 minutes. Okay. Let's
just give 5 minutes. Alright. I'm going to give a hint, and I hope you get this.
She goes.
What is the song that makes me think of you? It was actually my first movie. I think it's the first time you showered me, you bathed me. Someone from New Edition. Now hear me correctly. I didn't say New Edition. Someone from New Edition. You don't gotta know his name. Just know the song. It's like one word, three times.
And you gave it.
She's not going to get it.
I'm not
going to. No, don't do that to yourself. I already know.
Because she's overthinking it. And she just stopped.
Wait, you said New Edition?
No, he's from New Edition. Remember they broke up?
So, wait, who's the New Edition?
So you said when you showered her?
When she showered, she bathed me. Every time I even said that. Every time I played, I hold and I said, this is us. I even said it today. When we're
okay. Cooking. Okay.
This I believe in you.
You had two tries.
We have too many moments, it's fine. I don't think it's wrong. It's fine, there's so many moments.
My questions were easy. I just feel like you don't love me now.
No, it's just a challenge. I just challenged them.
I just let you know because I talk on Express, so I thought you retained for
that. Yeah, but you talk a lot, and you express a lot, and I have to retain all of that.
I thought,
my brain is like this big.
Literally, you sell yourself short, like you're amazing.
My. Don't you look at it? I didn't know this was on the box.
I don't know.
I'm gonna dab you on that one.
I really don't. I don't even.
My mama said that.
My mama said that.
Exactly.
I was just thinking about that movie.
You were singing it while we were cooking.
Zach is the goat.
Yeah. I don't know. I can't even guess on that. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. I love you.
Wait, just tell me.
My channel looks nicer than that.
Can I get a sample?
So many things.
Mine?
You gotta say that 2 more times.
What?
Yeah!
What was it again? I think it's not playing on the phone. Next question.
Damn, that getting looks up. That's Okay, so I switch it up. I got the first one switched up wrong. Safari, give me a second.
It's only got one
point. My knee is hurting. My knee is hurting.
I know, but that's not it.
No,
what the fuck?
I thought he was throwing hints.
What are you talking about?
You were saying my knee's hurting. It's a song that we sing.
Okay, we got two of these.
I really
this don't know.
This is not it.
He's coming back. You thinking that any song
that
is gonna fuck
you
singing?
He sings a lot of songs though. That's
M-Y-M-Y-M-Y. He's stupid. That's the song?
I don't know the words though. The song.
It's just three words.
The my.
You sure?
That's because he kept just saying that though.
You even asked me that!
This question took forever.
Yeah. You didn't ask me any easy questions. See, my question is easy. What is the first painting of mine you saw? And if you don't get that, then you really just... But you know that one.
Painting
your car.
My first painting that you saw.
We're kind of out of whack right now, because I think I was supposed
to... Oh, yeah, you
were. Yeah, but it was... From my memory,
you can think about that.
No, that's cheating.
That is cheating.
That's cheating. Yeah, oh, it could be wrong, but I thought that was a drawing. What you post on Instagram, right?
It's a painting too.
The first thing I remember was Carrot Cali Dog.
But who?
Return the slip. No. Was he the slide, nigga? Or was it Actual Courage? I forget which character, actually.
She like
said it was Courage the Cowardly Dog.
That's my great question.
Was it the Return of the Slab dude?
That was fun.
Oh, the one who cuts hair!
He knows me.
He's obsessed with the nephew. Likes to cut hair. He speaks in rhyme.
You don't
know
his name? No.
But he's
right?
Yeah. It was the dude who cuts hair. He don't have to rhyme.
You got it.
You got it. It's okay. You got it.
Alright, let me ask my question.
Okay, and then I'll ask your last question.
What do I hate the most? With a passion.
I don't think you spell it like it.
Liars.
That was outstanding. You said it so fast. You didn't spell that.
Doesn't matter.
It's not L-I-E.
You can still spell liars like this.
Can you?
No.
That's not.
Why can't you?
You
can't spell it with a Y?
No.
You can't spell liars with a Y.
We're going to edit this shit out the
video. You really can't do that.
What is that?
So what does that say?
We just know from context.
That's what I'm saying.
What is that? Right.
Right.
Woo! So you really can't spell
no.
No, King. It's L I E.
Okay, that's it.
Is it supposed to because of the Y and I? No,
I think. No.
You're talking about I never had a line.
The, like, lying.
That's the Greek way. That's the Greek way. You're talking about lying.
All right.
L-Y-I-N-G.
So you still can't do it.
No.
What does that say to you, though? Weird. Okay, where's the A? Where's the A? Where's the A?
All right, Mary, come on. All
right. I'm right.
Your question.
She got it right, though.
I just find it funny that she asked me everything from the far past and my sister.
Recent! Which is hard!
Okay, what? Is he even remember
things? This book.
What festival?
What?
Festival.
Restable? Shut down.
That's
what
he would love to get.
Restable?
Festival.
She said that, right?
Shut the fuck up.
She said vegetable.
What festival do you hate the most?
That's the one challenging question she had.
Did you ever tell me this though?
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah. Yes. She said it and I was in the kitchen when she said it.
Maybe I was wondering.
Can I give him a hint?
Yeah.
I was cooking y'all stuffed peppers that day.
Oh.
And
it's not avocado. It's avocado is considered
fruit.
Yeah, but we don't, none of us see it as a fruit. We know it's a goddamn vegetable. Yeah. Just remember what's in the stuffed peppers. Imagine.
That was like, ew. Too tight.
No.
He doesn't remember.
Nose.
You
do.
Hold on.
That was Tamagotchi. Here we go. And I was like,
oh, and I was like, where?
Hold on. Rock.
Don't be. Come on.
He gonna try to say them all together.
I don't even
know. Like, you sure? Yep.
He was, babe.
Yes.
I don't even remember.
What is it, Ronnie?
No, that's fuckery. We have to remember what's in the stuffed peppers. What did she
eat? I was watching the video earlier, too. God damn it. I know avocado was on the side. The pepper itself. What meat was in there?
Turkey.
No,
that's not a
vegetable.
I know,
but
that's
when
we first came, right?
Doesn't start with a
B. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah.
Same as a good hand. Let's say we. Look at you.
Yeah, I was having a word drink. That's when you first came, right?
No.
Like, when I first came, I was making tacos. And I'm like, ew, and this looks funny. And people call it like pizza.
Oh,
And it's like,
no, that's all
okay,
the
that's all you. I was like, ew, okay.
Come
on, now you do know this.
I can't say the answer.
Not
tomato.
No.
Tomato.
It's a fruit. It's so annoying.
Hello, you can't tell.
You was there?
Yeah.
She thinks a meal from her was going to be just yamagas?
That's
it's never.
Never.
It's
mine.
It was a
you know.
Mine.
But anyway, I'm like, you ain't
nothing
wrong.
Look at me. All right, so I'll look at you tell me
how we've been. I was just about to go like this.
Come on. It was going good. He got 3-1.
All right, say it in your head.
Nope. Okay.
You might get there. If you get that right, that's 2 points. That's outstanding. That's outstanding.
Can't. It's not spinach because you ate that just now.
can't tell you. Peppers. Yeah. I was there when we picked up the groceries.
Like, people don't be eating at all. It looks disgusting.
It looks
disgusting. And she put it on the top of the cup. I was like, ugh. It looks disgusting. It's
okay. I mean,
you like it. I don't eat them. I cook with them. I don't eat peppers or anything. I cook with anything. So, yeah, she can't eat really fuck with that shit.
I don't eat anything. I have
a bag. You have two tries,
so
see. But you
don't
have one.
No, he didn't say
anything. Okay, come on, so, come on.
Damn.
Two tries, babe.
So it can only be, because she, now you messed up, because you said you don't eat it.
But I don't eat anything.
You think I don't know things you don't eat?
I eat broccoli, that's not like what
okay, this is what it's not. It's not carrots.
Okay, just keep deducing.
It's not, broccoli.
No.
It's not, spinach. Not celery. It's not cucumber.
You can't.
Oh, sorry.
But
I
do not
that. I know you don't eat those. That's why.
I cook with them.
Yeah, but you said you don't eat it, so then my brain went, okay, so then.
It can't be.
Oh my God, they're good at this. Like,
it can't be peppers, because you did
kind of. No, the whole pepper, so that doesn't make sense. Yeah. The whole pepper.
Yeah.
Why are the fucking vegetables?
Hey.
Imagine it was the actual pepper all this time. Have we just been bugging?
No.
What other vegetables are there? Help me out.
She doesn't eat the orange peppers.
What other vegetables
are
there?
Like I said, onions, garlic, I was going to say thyme like a dumbass.
Wow, I just don't know this one.
I don't know vegetables.
No, we're overthinking. We're definitely overthinking a vegetable.
Yeah.
What would we ourselves put in a bell pepper with garlic? We have some cheese. I know it's not a vegetable, I'm just saying, running down.
Beans don't count.
Beans obviously don't count.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
You can say it, it's still giving more
traffic. I'm just saying all the vegetables.
Nah, you can just think it.
It's like lettuce. Lettuce.
The
cauliflower.
Asparagus.
It looks
disgusting.
To me, it looks disgusting. Like, I can't eat
any
of
it. I mean. Oh, your ex.
That has to be an answer. That has to be it, right?
Good answer. Good answer. I hate my ex.
Oh, yeah, definitely cutting it
out.
Yes, no.
What type of
question? I'm the ghost.
Oh, okay.
Nah, there's no way. At least go two answers.
I can eat, okay?
But I already said what it's not, so.
Alright, so think of something. Other vegetables.
I don't know any other vegetables.
Yes, we do.
So, are you gonna just...
Oh, Brussels sprout.
Okay, that's one answer.
That's right.
She hates Brussels sprouts.
Yeah, with passion.
Bonus point! Throw that bitch in
there! How you gonna use
the bot juice.
No, for real, time out. Really, look, when we had a plating.
Exactly.
I was really watching that video earlier.
And don't worry about the video. Remember, she split an extra one for the both of us.
Read them up the theme,
though. Oh! I got it.
What is it?
Fucking got it. Mushrooms.
Yeah.
Yes! I remember the video. You welcome that doc, man.
I know
we forget. I tell you that's not the best one.
You know what I thought?
Mushroom is the best one.
No,
it's
the
same
guy.
But it's the same.
No, you said we split it in half.
That's what I know. That's what I'm saying.
Cutting the mushroom.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, Bill.
It does look like
three. Give me a bonus. I know everybody.
I mean, I was there, right?
No.
It's Del's
turn. Oh, this is a together question.
The same mushroom. Let's both try to say it at the same time. All right.
What is the exact day I told you I'm in love with you?
Y'all are so... They were just talking about this.
Us? No, we're talking about the day we first met.
The date?
It
has to be the
date. You remember?
Because...
No.
I'll give you a hint.
Just Jesus.
Maybe we're going on a fucking date.
I do.
Wait for it. You guys have to both come up with the same answer.
I'm not gonna know the exact.
I'm gonna come up with the same.
Well, not the same answer.
Why are you asking them that?
You know, I'll be fair. We get What happened? What it was? What was it?
No, this is easy.
That's too easy? Okay.
I don't know the date. I don't know the date.
Throw out some dates. Just know it's during the trip.
You, no, it's okay. Not.
Yes, it no, girl, that's
you.
You
saying you're... Oh, yes. No, it's a thing. Thank you. That's my hint.
So, write it down.
What's my hint? I need a hint.
Because I'm using it. Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's
tears.
Oh, it was at the party. Game night.
But the
day.
I don't remember what day.
You said the date.
I don't remember that date.
It was in the shower.
Okay.
And you go late.
Okay.
That was on like a Thursday night.
I did research and I asked you what the day.
You already know the month. You do know the month. What are you making two?
I'm not going to know that exactly. I'm not.
Okay, just hear me out. It's a...
Can I look at the...
You know the month. I know you know the month. And it's a SpongeBob joke.
Okay, sure, but you're using her phone.
Exactly.
It was a SpongeBob joke with Patrick in a class.
Oh, much better than 24.
So say the month. Say the month and that.
You just gave an answer.
Change it to June
20.
Wait, did I just say the number already?
Just say it. Just say it
together.
June 25th.
That was it. But no, y'all like that. No.
That was my hint. It was a SpongeBob.
Yeah.
And I don't know she. June.
Let her check the calendar.
he's gonna see.
Wait, really? Was that?
Me?
In love.
Yes.
Wow.
The way he did it so like,
you know. That's fucked up.
I was like, wow. Nah, like I wouldn't have thought of that.
She
gotta use her phone. I don't have a calendar on my phone. Really? I don't use it.
Is your phone?
I
have a
period
tracker, so I
guess
I have my calendar. Actually, yes, I do use
that.
Wow. Yeah.
You didn't explain to me the time when that happened,
because
clearly me and
okay,
wasn't
here.
There.
And then if you
want
to go back
to
month.
Yeah.
We were?
Yes.
Really?
That's a really good hint. That was a nice.
Okay, I'm gonna
do
the
joke.
Was it?
None.
Yes. It was. Wow. We were
in the shower. She's in the shower.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay.
She just don't know the day.
Okay. That could be another joke. Oh my god.
My god.
Oh my god. What the fuck? I got to the guy's butt.
I get 2 points.
No.
You cheated. That don't count.
Okay. So give me another one.
Yep. That was just.
Are you in luck? Because we have a second
question. This is for you by yourself.
She thought she can't do that. Yeah, wow, babe. You're lucky.
That's 21. That's
gonna
give a point.
Nah.
Yeah.
I fucked up with my face. I went. That was good.
No, you said it could be a joke too. And
what is my fighting discipline? Two styles. That's all you're fucking getting.
I don't understand how that was good. Unless it's my child's name. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh,
this is not Charles'
name.
I wouldn't know
what
that.
Is
supposed
to say
the
styles?
You
could
write it down in
the
two styles.
That's all I know.
Okay.
Example.
Jamil can help you with this one. Just think of finding something to help.
Martial arts.
Seven day?
This was a question for you,
yes,
too.
Yes, one of them start with a
G. Yeah, and I'm glad I had the first one right.
Just help her out. Martial arts. Just think of martial arts. Just don't question.
This is being recorded.
I can't pronounce it.
That's one. I'll give it that.
Yeah, it's fine.
And these nuts.
No.
Okay. So I still get one?
No.
Yeah,
get the other one.
Yeah, get the other one because that's two styles.
That would be half a point, though. Yeah. Don't do me
half. Half.
Only style
of
fighting I know.
Can
you
give
me a style?
You don't even know what the style actually does either.
People get knocked out by this a lot.
So you go first.
So, you know this fucking. I know what lies to you so far is besides me holding her and scratching my beard. She does that when she sleeps. I let it.
You should know you're a
fat. Oh, it doesn't do something with me.
Yeah.
Bitch. I thought me doing something to you.
What is it?
All right. Belly button hair.
Yeah, she just learned the name that I said Happy Trail, but you got that.
Fucking weird.
She picks
it. I know.
Weird. She does this something.
It actually says picking. That said picking. So that's what Max is saying. And I go in the bed.
I'm the weird one?
No.
So who won?
Wait, did you get to put the point for us?
I'm sorry.
And that counts as a point for both of us.
Yeah, oh shit, that
Yeah,
that was. Yeah, 5 by 4
It means 9
Nope.
Y'all still lost. Y'all got 5
This is no, so hard.
Ain't like.
Combined together, still keep 5
Guys against girls.
My point, body on you.
Alright, that's all we have.
That's it, that's all.
There's Uno, there's a bunch of other games you can play. I'm just saying, you lost this.
I did good.
Yeah. I think Mario is the winner.
It's just the number you sucked at.
Maybe. You know too much.
Wait, look, 16,
but
I don't know if I don't. At the 9.
Serial killer.
You know what I want to do right now? The number she put down. What do you call that shit?
What are you thinking about?
The number you put down, I want to call it.
It's my uncle's number. I'm like, what the?
That's like, you cheating on me with my uncle? Too bad he's a trainee.
Alright.
Wow. No, I'm so sorry.
Put the tip in the t-shirt. Show up with no lame. She put me on game. She told me she hate. She got a whole.